when I'm sleeping.
Yo! YouTube, what it do. We back one time for the one time, and today we got me Prime Dante version 63, man. Finally, I'm caught up once again. I've been a little bit behind because my upload schedule's been a little messed up due to school, but we back. Like I said before, one time for the one time. We're gonna hop right into this. You already know what I'm saying. You're gonna hit us with a W intro. And last time I said it was I said it was Wondershare. It was DreamWork. I sold. I'm sorry. It was DreamWork. I didn't know. I'm sorry, bro.
When I ran into the
W vocals,
annoying mall YouTubers.
Okay, I forgot to turn my volume down. Hold on, I forgot. My volume's so loud then.
For white females.
We Crush, I like a guy that can speak Spanish.
Delicioso.
And a guy who got expelled expects us to act when they're outside the school.
I ain't gonna cry too long. Nope. I'm back on my drip. Yeah. Drip. Right back on my drip. Yeah.
I ain't gonna can I get your autograph, please? Yo!
My impression is somebody applauding. Bravo! And this is my impression of a pedophile applauding. Bravo! I am sexually attracted to children!
Bruh. Aw, shit. Here we go again. Yo!
One eye open when I'm sleeping. One eye.
You didn't have to do that at the end though. That was over dramatic. My ears.
Y'all see the new tat?
How people be when they get their first tat?
I got it from some random dude at the corner store, but shout out to him for real. The new tat is fire.
Hey, bro, you know like the nearest like liquor store over there?
Right, bro. I'll up in their face too to be like, hey, yo, you seen this, y'all? Yo, like this new store is crazy, bro. It's like somewhere down there or something. I don't know. It's crazy, bro.
To him for real.
The they just have their arm all the way out.
You know like the nearest like liquor store over there?
Are you bro, seeing this, bro? You see that place,
you
bro?
It. You don't gotta show your tattoo like that.
You just hate him, bro. For real, you just hate him.
My auntie just came out the hospital, bro, and I just need some time to vent
bro,
to you.
I don't care. What I'm trying to tell you is, like, my tattoo, like, right here, it's, like, permanent. Like, I can't get it
off. Bro, I'm done with
no,
you.
No, come back, bro. Please, come back.
POV, English teacher waiting on a class to stop talking. Oh my gosh. For those who hate cops. This is my dad. A man who loves Protex? Oh.
Didn't
ask. Man, my grammar went down. Bro, my I'm done. Protex. I'm sorry.
Didn't ask. Don't care. Plus, you're white.
There's nothing better than you and the homies all gathered in a circle just freaking. Oh my god, it's coming, fellas. Watch this. Here we go. Oh, yes! Yahtzee! Wait a second. You don't think I was referring to the... Oh, god.
There is no jerking in this household.
You know, he'd hit the jerk. McDonald workers hearing this during this 13-hour shift.
If Dom from Fast and Furious killed John Wick's dog, but John Wick killed Dom's family, who would win and why?
Sir, we make
Dom, obviously.
Oh.
They gon' rumble, they gon' take your face off. It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the
teachers expect the school shooter to be.
Walking all up in every single classroom.
I'm back on my drip. Drip my drip, my drip.
He's not in here.
Like, bro, what are you talking about? How they expect us to use mouth in the real world?
Big penis. Will he perform when he has booty right in front of him? Run up on that boy and fuck his cousin right in front of him. I just touch his booty, so I know that he is fuckable. Put lotion on my cock and then I turn him to a Huxtable. Came a long way from eating booty like it's Lunchables. I just took your butt and as you know it's unreal.
You trash. Man, that man trash. He missed. Why is that so loud? Hold on, bro. I missed the whole thing because it was so loud. I can't speak today. What's up with me? The National Anthem. Old. Written by Francis Scott Key, unknown. Boring. Sung a pella. Aka. I don't even know what he said. Oh, say can you see? Played at lame sports games. Came out in 2020. Vamp Anthem. Written by Playboi Carti. The GOAT. Effing fire. Got a hard beat. When them vamps outside. Look. Better be ready. Playboi Carti concerts? Fire emoji, fire emoji.
When the stars align, bitch, you better be ready. I want to take.
Pause! What is that?
Hold on, wait, what?
What is that?
First time? Main character in a hood movie finally getting out the hood.
You need to leave!
POV playing the game as a male character.
Sorry, you picked a male player. Did you check your gender? Sorry, I can't do these.
Sorry, are you a woman? I can't do that. Are you a woman?
My ex made me a nude calendar for my birthday. The whole time I was pissed because the photographer seen her naked. The photographer was like... the photographer the whole time.
Yes, the camera loves your nastiness.
The photographer after she told him he couldn't use the photos.
I'm leaving here with something. You know what I mean? I'm from around the way. I'm leaving with something.
Buddy looking back through the catalog like...
I'm so done. Ain't no way. Said, well, let's play a game. Well,
I'm over it. Thoughts on steroids. If you think too hard, the power gonna go out and the whole world and the sun gonna stop shining. You can headbutt an elephant and knock it off his feet. Matter of fact, they caught your ass assassinating koala bears in the wild with one swing of your noggin. Gold-plated back catchers men here there's Mario Brother Mushroom here there's Deluxe Package here there's Frozen Chicken Popeye here there's Octopus here there's Octagon here there's Mind Over Matter here there's Mind Your Business here there's Criminal Minds here there's your ass are like an unpaid Thanos. Your head 7 months pregnant with
unpaid Thanos. MF's working at McDonald's be like, I'm in my bag. Like, okay, bro. Just make sure everything is in my... No, ain't that the most real thing I've ever heard. Okay, you in your bag, huh? Make sure everything's in mine. You forgot this? You forgot this? How you forget the barbecue sauce? I say it too. Alright. Come on, bro. Yeah. Why is it so good though? I actually believe some of it. Okay, not this part though.
Hold on. My son has his birthday soon. out of the way.
Oh, would you like some champagne?
Bro, what? I pull up.
You gon' lose your best hitter. This how I spit on bitches.
But let you spit on me, I'ma get my brother Luigi.
Fast like a bullet, you can't even see me.
It's Mario, but I'm brown like a Reese. God.
There's definitely something involved in the integrity and the nuance of this flavor.
It's truly incomprehensible. The cinnamon mixed with the oats is immense.
This is far from obsequious. I must indulge in more consumption.
Oh my, the overstimulation of my neurons, hold on. The differential eloquence of the exacerbation of the-
Shut up, bro, please.
Yo, turn your AirPods back.
I didn't even notice.
Now, how do you feel?
Shit, I'm Gucci, baby. This shit, they're busting, huh?
That's right.
What is this? Literally me! Oh my gosh!
No. It's like, you gotta pretend that you're always just doing something. If you sit there, you're gonna look uninteresting. You're gonna be like, when there's literally nothing on your phone, you just... I'm not even talking about for this situation. I'm talking about for every situation in general when you're just trying to, like, not look awkward or look weird. You gotta be, like, try to look normal. It's like, wow, this is hard. I'm bored. It's like... Right. He'll be the popular kid, makes a joke in class. He'll be the non-popular kid, makes the same joke. The popular kid if he didn't play a sport. The popular kid when he gets insulted in the slightest way. The popular kid when the teacher doesn't tolerate their behavior. The popular kid explaining how they're cool.
Don't walk slow now. What are you walking slow for? What's wrong with
when your mom
you?
Act different around other people.
Hurry up. Talking all fast. Come on. You can get to them classes. Let's go on up the steps.
Stranger, just... what's up?
Hey, how you doing?
Looking good as you.
Thank you.
You got fine mom there, boy.
So nice. She's nice. Always nice,
nice
when I see
woman.
Her.
Always, always nice, giving.
You need to appreciate your mom.
Appreciate
man.
Me.
Hey man, keep getting them good grades. I'm gonna see you around,
keep
man.
Keep on getting them.
I'm gonna keep my eye on him.
You better keep it.
He's a good kid.
He's
man.
A good boy, isn't
respectful,
he?
Young
come
man.
On. See respect.
Y'all.
See you.
Come what's on, this?
Cause you walking slow for. Huh?
Yup.
Why'd you get up? What's wrong with you? Then you want to stand there and giggle. You don't even know that man. I've been wanting to stop talking to him. Look at you. Bring your stupid. I said, come on.
You said Squid Game Thunderbird 2. Oh, I got you.
Me watching that one VIP scene on episode 7. Player 101 thinking he's going to win the Glass Bridge game. Squid Game, chasing you after you told them you watched it in dub. Player 244 trying to go 30 seconds before talking about that. Squid Game MF's trying to tell me that Sebiok and Ali are still alive. But the Sang-woo. Wait, what the Sang-woo was the most reasonable amounts of like in real life.
Child kidnapping.
Back up.
Hey, yo, that's a really good technique, but check this one out.
Got it. Jumped off the porch, now I'm on a rooftop. Ay, 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 ay. Bad little bitch.
That's kind of cool. Now I'm on a rooftop. Ay,
ay, ay, yeah, ay, yeah. She giving me knowledge. Shot her refined and she got a call. I give that girl all the money in my wallet. Me and my niggas, you know that we ballin'. I brought the 40 and bro bought the mannequin. Oh. We never like it. Now here's my scandal. Android not even that bad, to be honest. Double up. I ain't talking about Playboy.
Cause silicone parts are made for toys. Alright, come on. One quick wrap.
Oh my God, look at the emojis. It's the emojis, bruh. I can't, bruh. Playboy, cause
silicone parts are made for toys. Alright, come on, one quick rap battle before the baby.
Oh, not this guy.
Baby man, congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you.
But I got a question, and it's the moment I've been waiting for. Are you sure that baby is yours? Yeah. When your girl said she had corona, she was at my place getting wild off them cores. On the floor on all fours, I snapped her back like Iron Man. Cold. The D had her levitating. She must have felt like Peter Pan with the way she was wishing to never land.
Bro, you banged my girl. What? Are you serious?
But it wasn't just me that came. Shorty had more dudes inside her than Wu-Tang. Ooh. You should have offed that. That baby pulled a reverse Bruce Wayne. God. I saw her get finished by this one dude that looked like Liu Kang. She was sucking souls out like Shang Tsung. I don't know how shorty ain't puncture a lung. So before you claim that baby is yours, I would check if that's your son.
Let me see the baby.
Wait, hold on, wait.
Let me see the baby. Why is he Asian? Why is he Asian?
Yeah. Yeah.
How the fuck did he not die? What the fuck?
I'm not finished.
That got it.
Why is he Asian?
Look. Gotta go stupid. Porque que no está negra. Yeah.
How the fuck did he not die?
Hey! I'm not good at reading the cursive, so I'm gonna try. Thanks be to Dante for watching thy video. Thy Twitch chat is now from the 1800s. Okay. Hope you enjoyed.